Hey guys, LG Slots at the beautiful Isle Casino. We're at the Wheel of Fortune. Wheel of Fortune at the double, triple version. We have $200 loaded in. We're gonna be playing $10 a spin, so five lines times two, so 10 bucks. So the progressive is at $182,876.59, so a nice little payday. You get those three Wheel of Fortunes across the board. So let's see if we have any luck. Let's play, here we go. See if we get a spin on the wheel. Come on. There you go. All right. No whammies here. That 2000 looks nice. And, oh, 50 bucks times two. Not too bad. All right, let's let it ride. So close to that 2,000. That would have been times two. Would have been a nice little payday. Mixed sevens. 88 bucks. Single bar for 30. Ah. Come on. Oh. They got to line up. Come on. Nothing there. Let's start off hot. Let it cool down just a little. Six lines times three for 30. Come on, come on. All right.
Welcome to the Wheel of Fortune bonus.
Why, thank you. All right. Looking for that 2,000. Oh. Yeah, 500 would have been nice, but all right, we'll take the 60. Boy, that did look like it was heading right toward the 500, didn't it? Come on. Ah. We needed that there before in the last one. Ooh. Come on. Ah. Nope. $10. Come on, wheel. All right.
Wow, you made it to the bonus.
I did. All right, show us something good this time. Didn't we see that before? It's like deja vu. All right, well, let it ride. Ooh. That would have been decent. Mixed sevens and mixed bars. $90. Come on. Yeah. All right, last one, right? Okay. All right, so we put $200 in. We had a nice little run, and we came up $8, so $208. So not too bad. It's kind of fun. We're chasing that progressive, but maybe next time. So that was kind of good. All right, guys, please like and subscribe. Check us out on all social media. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in a little bit. Thanks a lot, guys.